matters to us against the Olympic bronze medalist, Anthony Ginting.
Well,
great movement. Oh my goodness me. That's short. London had never got past the first round.
I was surprised he didn't get past the first round, because a little bit more with the drifty conditions. And I think it gives him a chance here against Axelsen.
So quick forward. Look at the pace of this. Missed it.
For a few minutes.
Oh.
And the match was over. Yeah, I was in transit.
Short. Oh, I don't believe it. Great retrieving from Axelsen. That's well left. Doesn't listen to his father-in-law.
But Ginting missed it, so he must have been either so confident that his only choice was to lift, or so unconfident that he couldn't stay there because he would have been overplayed. One of the lifts.
Yes.
Good control.
Oh my goodness! How did he miss that? Recovers.
They haven't agreed on anything, these two players here.
No, that was quite extraordinary.
Yeah. Good shot.
Oh, goodness.
Attack from Ginting, I suspect.
Wide as well, and that's the missed it yet, but this axis and wins it without dropping another point. Even more extraordinary. And he does win it without dropping another. So one game to the good. 21-4 that opening game in favour of the former All-England champion Victor Axelsen. That's drifted long. Doesn't want to change much, does he?
He was probably happy, but he wanted to make sure that Axelsen, and I think that was here in the picture, and don't let Ginting stand there and run backwards and forwards, hitting smashes at you and drop shots and controlling the game. And I think that's really, really good advice. That's excellent play.
But it has been 13 years since an Indonesian men's singles player reached the semi-final of the All-England Championships. I mean, there have been some great Indonesian men's singles players. Yep, he wasn't staying at the net again. Super angle.
Back in Denmark had been postponed from 2020 due to corona pandemic, and then there's the Asian Games later on.
It's gone wide, there's the drift again, so.
Semi-finals.
Yeah, match point.